Hey friends! On today's menu, we have stewed fried fish, steamed cabbage, rice, baked potato with mixed salad. Come on!
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and season my fish on both sides with a little bit of seasoning salt, some herbs and spices that I have in my cupboard. You can use whichever you prefer, or you can combine them like I did. Next, I'm gonna turn my burner on, and when it's nice and hot, I'm gonna get my pan ready to put on. Alright, so now that my pan is nice and hot, I'm gonna go ahead and pour some of my oil. The kind of oil you use really depends on what your preference is. Olive oil, canola oil, vegetable oil, it's really all up to you. I'm gonna go ahead and fry each of my fish. I'm going to make them crisp up just a bit. I'm not trying to over fry them, but I'm just gonna fry them for 5 minutes on each side because I'm gonna stew them down after I'm done. Okay, you can see that the fish is catching a nice crisp brown color, which is what I want to see. For my seasoning, I'll be using some mushrooms, some onions, a tomato, and a sweet pepper. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and wash each of my items to ensure all dirt is removed. I've now cut up all my seasoning together. The size you cut them in is what you prefer and how big you want them in your pot. I'm now going to saute my seasoning in a bit of oil, making sure to mix them together so they don't burn. I now add my seasoning salt and stir. Oh, this is just some seasoning salt mixed with water. I begin to add my fish right after this. And I'm gonna let that cook for about 15 minutes. With this dish, I'm going to be making some baked potatoes. I give my potatoes a proper washing to remove all dirt from the skin. I'm going to bake my potatoes in the microwave. Usually the microwave has a potato button for a set time to bake them on. Well, if only I can figure out how to use mine. Okay, here we go, I got it. Now I move to washing my rice. This is about 1.5 cup of rice and I rub the rice between my hands to wash it. This dish is super yummy with cabbage. It's all up to you. I'm going to wash my cabbage before cutting it up. Don't forget to add salt and butter to your rice. When my fry pan's ready, I add a bit of oil, then add my cabbage. Cook on medium-low heat. I add my seasoning along with my seasoning salt and mix. Make sure not to overcook your cabbage. It should have a small crunch when it's finished. Okay, my baked potatoes looks ready. You can double check with a knife. As you can see, it's perfect. For my vegetables, I have lettuce, sweet pepper, a tomato, and some baby carrots. I always wash my lettuce with a bit of salt to kill any bacteria or dirt that might be present. I love Caesar dressing, and here is my salad. It doesn't need to be perfect, just do your best. My cabbage is all done and it's not overcooked, it's just right. My rice has steamed down nicely and all my burners can now go off. Here is my finished dish, plated. It smells so yummy. So thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next Heat It Up in Riley's Kitchen. Bye.